Prime Minister Dr. Timothy Harris presented the 2022 national budget of over $950 million, but surprised civil servants with a double salary payment. The announcement was made during the annual budget address in the National Assembly of St. Kitts and Nevis, held temporarily at the St. Kitts Marriott Resort. He raised applause on the announcement, with Dr. Harris, who is also the Minister of Finance, explaining that the payment is not only a response of a caring government, but it will contribute to the stimulation of the economy.
My government has determined that all civil servants on the islands of St. Kitts and Nevis will, before Christmas 2021, receive a double salary payment. Governments have to be careful to take the lead, to take their countries, take their economies out of the pandemic. Indeed, one illustrious lady who once hit the IMF, she said, spend the money. You have to know, and I don't know what that is, whether that is an encouragement or a frustration of our process here. But Mr. Speaker, the wisdom was that we have to very quickly get our economies back on track. We have to indeed prevent permanent scarring of the economies. That is businesses being closed forever. That is the economy being so choked up after the COVID-19 that it takes years to grow. We are hoping that by this generosity, by putting more monies into circulation, some $35 million plus in circulation, that we will see the impact of this new wave of aggregate demand in the restaurants, in the supermarkets, leading to higher demand for labor and for putting our people at work.
The Minister of Finance also indicated that the 2022 budget should generate a surplus. Glenn Bart reporting for SKN Newsline.